information, a local teen says he was bullied in his high school and captured the harassment on his iPad. We told you last night that the South Fayette High School student was charged for recording his classmates without their permission. Tonight, the DA tells us he will drop those charges. Pittsburgh's Action News 4 reporter Andrew Del Greco spoke to the teen's attorney tonight.
Yeah, charges against 15-year-old Christian Stanfield will officially be withdrawn tomorrow. The family tells me they're absolutely ecstatic about today's development. But they say despite the fact that these charges will be dropped, they say they're still inspired to continue shining a light on classroom bullying across the country. So Stanfield and his attorneys have been on national television today talking about all of this. The 15-year-old used his iPad last week to record the audio of alleged bullies. Then he got in trouble for taking that recording, since state law requires people to know that they are being recorded. But the disorderly conduct, again, has been dropped. Christian says he's gotten a letter from people like Miss Nevada from across the country supporting him. He plans to work with organizations in fighting bullying. He says he's been contacted by documentarians who are making documentaries on bullying, and they want him to be involved. He says he wants to change the way people think about all this and make sure that schools are doing all they can to prevent bullying. We asked the family's attorney, Justin Steele, what he believes the lesson has been from all of this.
I think the lesson is zero tolerance doesn't necessarily mean zero common sense, and it never makes sense to charge the victim of a crime with a crime.
So there will be no need for an appeal on April 29th. Now, we've repeatedly asked the school district for their version of events and all of this, but they have told us they have no comment on the specifics of this case. Reporting downtown, I'm Andrew Del Greco, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.